I'm going to wait for my boys to come online. It's happening. It's time. Maybe I should link it. Okay, it's working. That high quality, baby. Okay, it's working. Okay, you're in. I can see your comment. You're definitely in. It says zero viewers, but your comment speaks wonders. All right. Let me know if this is loud enough, the game audio, particularly. God, this lighting's horrible. I know you can see all this. I don't give a shit. Ugh. Can't backspace it. This is like my face is pure white. I'm just making money by standing there. I love it. And I want it to be... See what I mean? It's still like really nasty. Gamma? Or is that already lowest? Okay, if I try and match it. Unless I just go like all the way with it, you know what I mean? Default. There we go. Who cares? Default. Default's fine. I mean, I look white as fuck. But. Look white as fuck, bro. Nah, I can't deal with this. Fuck it. Who cares? Fuck you. You're an amateur. I got so little limited options with my webcam. It sucks. Look at this. Look what it's doing to this. It's revealing everything. Steven on Football Heritage is much better. Oh, well. I've yet to see that. Aren't I? This is the way I haven't streamed in ages. I've changed my entire setup. So this all looks, and it doesn't even premiere next week. At least I have a date now. Thank you for that. All right. So this is Woody. If you've never seen him before. Let's go explore. So this is the part of the game they call, I think, the sandbox. Actually, I can't. The cover's over there. I got my gold stars that I gotta unlock. I think I get the platinum once I've done all of these. I think that's how it works. But I'm not too sure. Okay. I was throwing this guy.
Yes!
Gotta land on the circle. Oh, come on. How am I meant to tell?
Yes!
The music's fucking amazing. What's the most random task? Let's do that. Oh, there's some random ass tasks. Don't worry. So yeah, you got the main story of the game. And then there's... Oh my god. The camera's inverted. I'm still getting used to it.
Yes!
You got the main story, which I've actually done it all. That took me like less than an hour to finish that all up and get all the collectibles and everything. And then this took forever. The disc was all scratched to hell. This took forever to actually even just get access to this part. And now this is all the random ass shit that I gotta do to get the platinum. Alright.
Objective reached.
How much commission do you think Tom Hanks made from you purchasing this game 11 years later? I don't know. What's his box office percentage for video game revenue? I don't know. It's kind of tough to say. I'm a little embarrassed to explain the entire story, but I ended up spending $12.95 on this game. So... But that money will go straight to, I guess, Disney. Disney Interactive, Avalanche Studios, Tom Hanks. They all get a chunk. 100%, wow. No, I don't want to go back to the story. Fuck you, Ham. I would be surprised if we got 100%, because he didn't really do much for this game. Throw some folks into the barn for a dance. This barn? Alright. Let's do it. Surely you mean these guys. I missed. They're trapped forever now. What about you? Can I pick you up? Oh! The fuck did I do? You just paid Scar Joe's lawsuit. What was that? Oh my god! Yes! That was so fucking easy! That was so random. Oh, actually, let me talk back to Slinky. We just did that! What the fuck? Scar Joe's lawsuit, $12.95. I love it. What am I doing to complete these missions? I don't understand. Get the fuck in there, bitch. So I can call Bullseye and start running around. Oh, I haven't got some of this stuff yet. There are very specific things I need to buy. Challenge to do it by midnight. Nah, I don't. First of all, I got work really early tomorrow, so I don't want to do that. Can I make it the other way around? Okay, this works. That's all I got left to do. That's not too bad. Collect all the gold stars, every item in the toy store. One disc of Pictomatic missions, and then all of them. They're all bronzes. Purchase Lutzo's Enchanted Glen. Get 15 paratroop. Oh, that's what I was just doing when I was throwing the guy. That's close. I'm close to that. And complete your toy camera missions. Okay. Fair enough. Tell Blake to hurry his ass. I mean, it says two viewers, so that could be Blake. I don't know. What did I need? Oh, this is it. Lots of... Oh, shit, look at that. I can almost afford it. All right, let's do it. Let's save up 5,000 coins. Oh, I was going to call Bullseye, wasn't I? Defeat the evil Emperor Zurg. Let's go see Zurg, because I didn't quite understand his mission. He wanted me to get a gun. Maybe I have to get it from here. There's the camera, which I can't get for some reason. There's Zurg. There he is. Summon. Yeah, let's go. Yeah. Fuck off. I just killed someone.
Just doing my job.
This came out the same year as Red Dead Redemption. Just keep that in mind. Okay, where's Zurg? I think... Let me go this way. Zurg works for the NRA. He wants the laser gun. For a very specific reason. Look how dope this game is, though. Isn't it dope? I don't know if I'm just going around in circles or not. Let's try this way. JK! Get up there. Alright. Sorry, Bullseye. I think I have to climb up this way. I think this is where I'm meant to go. Oh, you know what? I'm meant to throw 15 of these guys. Let's see if I can do that. So there's one I haven't got on that building. Let's get this platin, boy. Let's go. Let's go. Let's do it. You missed out on some gold already, mate. Hopefully this is a trophy right here. Oh, it counted. All right, two more. We need two more. What else is there? There's one there. I don't know if that's new or not. Revived at the toy store. Wow. Wow. Fascinating. Yo, this music's so chill. Oh, that didn't count. Okay. I feel like I've already done that one. Let's try it anyway. Oh, wait. No. I get it. So you can see the beam of light protruding out of the ones I haven't done yet. So, oh, there's two. There you go. Let's do those two. Get me that trophy. And then I got to get 5,000 coins for the Lutzo thing. So that's two trophies. And then we got to meet Emperor Zurg again for the NRA. I made it. Okay, good. And hopefully this is the last one. Way the fuck over there. Bullseye is on crack. I just saw that. Mate, he goes fucking fast, I tell you. He's ready to go. I hope Henry's watching this. First introduction to Toy Story, you know what I mean? Alright. Now everyone watch how fucking long it takes for this trophy to pop up. I don't miss this. There we go. That was like 15 seconds. Oh, beautiful. All right. We're good. Now I need... Yo, I got 5,000 coins already. Let's go. I ain't kidding around. Where's Bullseye?
Okay, this shouldn't be a problem.
There he is. Let's go. Yeah! Okay. There you go. Got it. I don't know. Oh, well, here we go. We unlock a new level. There you go. Yeah! I don't know if this was it. Probably not, but... I like all the sound effects. Yeah. 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 All right. I still gotta find Zerg. Oh, here we go. This looks right. Yeah! Yeah! Okay. This is new. Triangle to charge. That's what I've been doing the whole time. Oh, everyone's favorite character. There you go. Good gravy. All right, Zerg is out of here. What's up, dude? Not much, not much. I've been taken out of retirement. They pulled me back in, so I could stream Toy Story for fucking Blake. That's it. That's all I'm doing here. Y'all are just on it, in it for the ride, you know.
Just doing my job.
Slide on rails by jumping on them. Ooh. Yo. There's a thing down there. I really want it. Beehive hair? What? Fuck me. I don't want that. Yeehaw! Why does this look good though? Yo, this game... Toy Story has a great history of video games. Like... Toy Story Racer, Toy Story 2 back in the day. This looks great, you know? And there's like a full story mode, so you can play all the missions, but then this is like just sort of a sandbox open area they've added as well, where you can just like kind of fuck around with four different characters. Does anyone want me to change into... I can be either Jesse or Buzz. I just have to like reload the thing. All right. Hmm. Stop telling me to charge. Hey, it's the donkey. Someone needed this. Hey, I knew that was a thing. I knew there was a reason I needed to do that. All right. Now, I'm getting conflicting thoughts. Buzz or Jesse? Hmm. Okay, there's another alien. Very good. I'll swap between them. Oh, God. Fuck, I didn't mean to do that. There's a collectible up there I really want as well.
This town is...
All right. I'll get that, here we go. It was right there. I just saw it as well. Yeah, see that little hole there? Motherfucker. I just got afro hair. What are you talking about? The game is giving me duplicates. Nice. Leprechaun hat. I love it. Dragon doors. Ow. Got it. All right. That's some good shit. I'm getting some good shit here. All right. All right, I'm going to swap characters in a minute. Out of my way. Ooh, this, wait, I got to get that up there. Oh, come on. Aww. Why, thank you. You know what's funny? I purposely got rid of the donation things. And you know what? Let me show you. There we go. I purposely got rid of those. But, you know, why not? I'll keep them up. Thank you very much. This looks very good, fam. Thank you. Thank you, pretentious lit student. Do you need to change your name now? Just pretentious lit person. Is that an official thing now you have to do, or I don't know. Okay, I can't climb this thing. I'm gonna change the buzz. I've decided. So I'll save the game. I think I have to leave. Yeah, I have to leave to do it. Let's go. My book Insta is pretentious lit grad. There you go. You gotta change it to that. Can you change your Twitch name, I guess. Surely you'll be able to. I'm not quite sure. But I'm very, very happy for you. And we need to catch up. We need to catch up real soon. All right, let's do Buzz. Let's go. This is going to take a while to load. Just a heads up. You can. Oh, good. Thank you. Thank you, Fluke. Fucker. Just take the F out. You fucker, Luke 7. Where did you find this cursed child? Wait, what are you talking about? What, the game? I bought it. Don't know. Oh, I'm sorry, mate. I'm sorry. Now you're crying. I'm really sorry about that. Yeah! Let's go! Fucking attack the citizens! Fuck them up! Wait. There you go. Just murder everyone. What am I going to do now? Oop. There you go. Did I really only get 1 star this whole time? Or did I have less than 20? I don't know. You drop kicked 5 towns, people. Disney versions of a Lego game. Yeah, it kind of feels like that. It reminded me a bit of Simpsons Hit and Run, where you can just kind of like attack anyone you want. But yeah, kind of. This mode... definitely is this mode where you can just kind of do whatever with all these different characters. I guess that's the Lego part you're referring to. All right.
Those t-shirts are remarkably attractive, if I do say so myself.
I think he's trying to sell t-shirts. How do you like my Pictomat? I don't know, but there's a lot of trophies about Pictomat, so I need to figure that out. Oi, yo. Well, fuck.
Greetings. I would be eternally grateful if you would find my friend.
Find your friend? Was that your friend who just fucking exploded? What is that? What the hell is that thing? Out of my way. Oh, there's the ship. Let's get some higher ground. Hey, very nice. I did it. Well, they're dead.
The Teeny Racer lets you open hidden driving courses and jumps, or just zip around town. Have I piqued your interest? Then hurry up and buy it.
The fuck was that? Woody's got a camera. Well, there's a trophy with the camera involved, so I need to figure that one out. Oh my god. That's a toy store. So can I get different things as Buzz? Is that how it works? Can I summon Bullseye's Buzz? I guess I could, yeah. Ooh. Don't have enough for it, though. Why not? Could always do it for newspaper. Owl's Toy Barn! I'm so confused. What actually is the point of this game? So this is like the free roam part of the game. So you can just kind of do whatever and do favors for people. There is a story mode version, but I beat that hilariously quickly. So we're not even going to talk about that. See, it's like full. See, I'm building an economy, okay? It's very important that I do that. Get some new pants. Okay. Isn't this it? Oh no, that's not what I figured up. Yeah, what is with all this, like, outfit change stuff that they're talking about? I just don't get it. Oh. Well, I jumped over. Nope. Okay. I'm not going to be able to stand there. I really don't know what's going on. Why, hello. Dinosaur puzzle pieces all around the cliff where Stinky Pete's mule likes to wander. Help me find them. Okay. Well, that's where I was just parkouring before. Oh, what the hell is that? It's dinosaur poop. Here we go. Oh, okay, that came out of nowhere. Ah, okay. Is it like Spyro or something? There's another one. Why do I hear a ghost? Creepy. Creepy! Alright, so there's two there.
How are you going to prove to your friends that
what is with these ads?
And done what you've done?
This is so weird.
Take a picture. It'll last longer.
Oh, okay. Okay, so I guess that's like, that was them making construction before and now it's live. Okay. Kind of get it. Okay, we're getting there. We're getting there. There we go. Beautiful. Oh, of course it's not Spyro. It's the dinosaur from the movie. The not Rex dinosaur. Can't go up there. He sounds really weird when he's grunting. Okay, there's one right there. And there's the other one. Alright. Very good. Is that really how many coins I have? 900? I thought I had more than that. Oh, because I bought the, I bought the guy and the camera store, I guess, or whatever it is. Alrighty.
All right.
Dino Bone Puzzle. There's a thing in there. Alright, let's go back to the store because I have a theory I can buy that camera now. Okay, so you can just mine now, period. I guess that makes sense. Who's saying excuse me? Ooh, ghost. Ghost attack. Oh, it's this guy.
What kind of photographer you are.
Weasel?
Get me a photo of Pete the old prospector.
Get me a photo of this random ass dude. Because I say so. Okay, that camera is definitely available. Yay! Alright, how do I use it? Interesting. Okay. Is that my camera? What the fuck is that? Oh no. Oh, this is the Pictomatic. Pictomatic. That's what it's called. So these are the photos I'm meant to take? I'm so confused. Holy shit, what is this? Aw, sorry, Bullseye. Yeah. Unless. Customize? Okay, sure. Mailbox. Okay, but how do I actually take photos? What the hell? No. There's just a lot of question marks. Alright, well here's the camera again. Maybe I need to be Woody to take photos? I guess that makes sense. Alright, let's do that then. Okay, so I'm getting there. Slowly but surely. Feels like I got a surround sound thing going on here. It feels like different things. So yeah, we're going to test this theory if it's... I need to be Woody to take photos. How are we all enjoying it, viewers? My trusty, trusty viewers. Are we feeling good? I'm sure we are. Me. Redo my mustache here. Wait, what gig was that? I meant to be doing a gig in September. Fuck, what's that? I don't remember what I was meant to be doing. I'm so sorry. I remembered that I have a job in September and I just completely forgot everything about it and when it is and what it is. Well, it's sort of, apparently I'm going to be helping sell photos because it says something like, I'm going to use my pirate mustache, my charm. I was like, that's the first time anyone said anything nice about my facial hair. best stream of 2021 deaths. Yeah, it's been a slow year, but Woody comes to the rescue. What was that? So what, I've already completed one of these. Isn't there a trophy for completing one already? That I have not got? This is unacceptable. So I got these two earlier. Then complete one disc of Pictomatic missions, and then six, and then all of them, and then complete all toy camera missions. I gotta figure this one out. Get all the gold stars, and then some hidden ones, and then every item in the store. That's gonna take a minute. There's actually not a lot left to do, really. There's basically 9 trophies there, because that's the platinum included. Where's the tissue box, Jake? Right fucking here, mate. Right fucking here. Don't worry. Never not within arm's reach. And there are so many. Good luck, man. It's not that bad. That's 9 trophies. That's not that bad. Because last night I got all these. So collect all the stuff in the main story, which was so easy. You're going to need it for your Woody. Yeah, that's true. I will. I'm definitely going to need it. On the townspeople. Yeah, so look, my last trophy, 28th of August, 2012. That's how long ago it was. And then I got all these last night and then these two this morning. So, get in there. Get in there, for sure. So it says complete one disc. And it says I've already completed 1 out of 19. Recreate this scene. Oh, okay. So all I have to do is like... Oh, look, Vikings. There you go, mate. There you go. Yeah, so I guess I just sort of put them in that general position. And I got to customize the characters. Cactus field goal. All right, so I just got to kick someone, probably as Buzz, over the cactus. See, I feel like this is going to get kind of monotonous, you know? Some of these, at least. Okay, how do I use the damn camera? Whoa. Hey, ho. That's a customize. Unless I need to, like, grab it from here. But I bought it already. It's not even here anymore. Yo, I'm so confused. Where's my camera, bro? I'm the goo. I'm really confused. Um, Yeah, really good spatial audio in this. Like, I'm hearing people talk, like, just on the, like, the back end of my right ear in, like, very specific areas. It's really interesting. I'm telling you, Toy Story 3, the best Western of 2010. Yeah! I'm just so confused. Loading. Okay, this is new. I don't know what this is.
You're not making the town spookier, are you? If you are, I just don't understand you.
Inconceivable! That's all I have to say. That is showing, right? That's not just being, like, annoying. Yeah, no, I think it is. Okay, good. Good. Alright, well, there's a lunchbox. Oh, no, that's the Pictomatic. Ah, okay. So there's new missions for it now. So instead of 19... 28, wow, okay. Man, that is gonna take a while. Scarecrow hat. I don't know what quite I am doing. Alright. Ooh, hey, oh. Oh my god. Oh, Jesus. Jump off. Get out of here. Oh, God. All right. Well, I probably, well, what's up here first? So, oh, God, saving. What could that mean? There was the illusion of a crack on the floor. Maybe I'm falling into the haunted house. We shall see. Man, I wish I was in focus. I'm kind of in focus. You don't want that. All right, we are inside the haunted house. Fuck yeah. Oh, I got my scepter. Okay. Get rid of gargoyles. Blasting them! So anyway, I started blasting. I guess. Which, wasn't there a door that opened? I was not paying attention. Am I missing something? Oh, Ho, hey, ho. Nothing here. I can hear a monster on the other side of this door. And it's scaring me. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. Are they respawning or what's going on? Gotta go, dinner fam, but I hope stream goes well. Thank you very much for the donation. Enjoy dinner. I probably have to get dinner too soon. But that's quite okay. I honestly don't know what I'm meant to be doing right now. There's none of these staircases. Ooh, okay, okay. See, now we're talking. Now we are talking. You know what's great is I can fart on stream and no one can hear it or smell it. Maybe they can see me kind of go, but other than that, you know, no problem. Oh God. Ow. Very violent, very violent. Oh God. Now don't close your eyes and don't try to hide. That's a lot of locks, holy shit. Can I use you as bait?
Just see as good, yeah.
Thank you. Sorry? That's alright. Thank you. Let's go back to killing some things. You know what? I'm gonna kill you. Come here. Come here, you little bitch. Oh, okay, fine. Okay, there's a key in there, and I can't go in there. I like the music, though. What did I didn't even read it. It says something about lightning ghosts. Oh, that's clever. So I can shoot them at people? I guess not. Oh, we're getting there. Knocking those keys out. There's still one down here that I don't know how I'm gonna get. Unless the ghosts can do something about it. Ghost sucker! Ghost sucker! Ghost sucker! Ellie is playing Dead by Daylight. Very nice. sec. Come here. Come here, bitch. I'm a little confused about this one. Not gonna lie. Do you ever think toys like this are considered disabled because they don't have as much mobility as toys like Woody? That's what I think about at night. Oh, jeez. Oh, wait a second. Oh, I'm so dumb. That's all I needed to do. I'm so dumb! Can I possess you? Oh, I can. I can, and I did. You are forever a ghost now. Fuck you. In there. That's terrifying. Give me them coins. Some sort of initiation going on down here. It's Frankenstein. This is straight up Frankenstein. of everyone's heads. I'm sorry. I just wanted to point that out. Somebody once told me the world was... I definitely cared about the off-screen corn cob. Thank you. But I know my questions have no satisfying answers. Oh, that's a good one. I like that. I like that. Alright. Good. That's the first thing I've eaten in so long. What's up here? There's a thing at the Outback. The porta potty. Somebody once told me the... Aww. Okay. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. They don't stop coming and they don't stop coming and they don't stop coming and they don't stop coming. Okay. I'm a little confused. Let's find Zerg. That's long overdue. I was trying to find a way to use my camera, but... Want to become famous? Buy followers, primes, and viewers on bigfollows.com. Oh my god, I get to become famous! Oh! Get out of my way! Oh, that's the best. Just knocking people over. Get out of my way!
Excuse me.
What did you want again? Oh, you wanted the photo, you sick fuck. Well, get out of Bullseye. Fuck off.
I still need a photo of Stinky Pete.
You still need one? You're in a rush? Mate, I don't even know how to fucking open my camera. What are you talking about? I still need a photo of Sneaky Pete. So why don't you take one yourself, you big fuck off bird? My goodness. Look, here's the camera right here. Whoa! Why, thank you. What does it say? Fawn Hail. Fawn Hail. I'll take it. Thank you very much. I'm still eating corn. Hello to you too. Do you know how to use the camera on this? Oh, this is the newspaper. If it's a newspaper, then why is Woody holding a camera? I'm very disappointed. I'm very confused by this whole thing. Sub to Stinky Pete's OnlyFans, just like the rest of us. Exactly, this is ridiculous. I want for- Oh my god! Bullseye, what are you doing? Get out of the way.
I still need a photo of Stinky Pete.
So bossy. I love it. How are you? I'm doing very well, thank you. I'm doing very well. I'm very confused as to how to use my camera in this thing. Ooh, look, a present for me! The camera! We found the camera! Let's take some photos! Oh, yeah. It's like the universe was calling to me. Oh, what a delightful picture. I want to post it. Yay, it's on the billboard. The whole town gets to look. Yeah. That's brilliant. I love it. It's a masterpiece. Do I just have it on me? I do. Oh, yeah. All right, let's get this photo of Sneaky Pete. Let's do it. Wherever he is. There he is. Just stand still. I have something to do. Oh, I just missed him sniffing his nose. photograph the billboard and put it on the billboard and repeat infinitely. Oh, that's risky. I reckon this would do, though. I reckon this would do. Oh, I can get a better one. Amateur photographer. Amateur! 3 years of uni and I'm called an amateur! Ridiculous. You're playing one of my top 30 favorites. Oh, I'm glad. See, when I told people I wanted to buy Toy Story 3, everyone's like, Jake, why would you do that? People don't understand. This is like a generally great game. And this is why... See, I didn't even end up using the photo, but it still gave me, like, points. Wait, I can get better. I can get better. Howdy, Sheriff. Howdy, Sheriff. Alright, that's as good as I'm gonna get. They typoed auteur. I am the auteur. Oh, perfect. He's scratching his butt. Oh, wait, no. We can do better. We can do better.
Yep, my gold mine's as dry as a dusty.
I want you to pick your nose again, mate. There we go. Yes! 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 Where's that selfish piece of shit? There you are.
Your next assignment will test.
My next assignment?
Take a photo of something truly eye-catching.
My next assignment? Bruh, how many times do I have to work for people who don't pay me to get my dues? Look at this little shit. Something eye-catching. I'll show you something eye-catching. Get me pictures of Spider-Man. Yeah. Oh, it's brilliant. It's a masterpiece. I love how he's way over there because I beat the crap out of him earlier.
If you took a picture of an abominable snowman, you'd be very popular. The newspaper might even publish it.
Oh my god, it's working. It worked. I love it. They might even publish it. The abominable snowman. Okay. Okay. Alright, Bullseye, let's do this. Let's find someone. Where would I find the abominable snowman? Yeah! Oh my god, it's a UFO. Yeah! Yo, that's eye-catching. Ugh, damn it. Okay. Yeah! Oh, loading. Yo, what is this? It's Lotso! Red Dead Redemption looks different from how I remember. I've been making Red Dead jokes all night. This is the best game, the best Western to come out in 2010. Telling ya. Yeah! Ooh, red cape. Oh my god, he's so big.
Those pesky little pixies have captured...
Those pesky little pixies.
I'm afraid it's gonna take a magic wand to save them.
I wanna use the magic wand again. How good is the movie? I was just going through scenes in my head just then. It's so good. Alright. I'm starting to think this is more of a Zelda game. What's going on? An ogre outfit. Yes. Oh, jeez. That worked. Oh, God. Yikes. Can I walk this? I can walk the rainbow. So what am I doing? The pixies are turning into caterpillars and I'm doing something. Magic wand. Ooh, picnic. Oh God. Oh God. Oh my God. Enchanted walls. Ah, thank you. Oh, it makes sounds when I walk the rainbow. Merlin outfit.
Interesting. Merlin, yes.
I walked there earlier. I can go higher. I can go higher. Save my friends! I don't know how I did that, but I saved some friends. And the game needs to load. Game needs to load additionally. God, I've been at this for an hour already.
The dragon will help you flood at the hard to reach places.
Why am I riding a dragon? Who said I could do this? What the fuck am I looking at? My friends have been turned into caterpillars by those pesky pixies. Please change them back. I'm very scared. Oh, it's like a radius thing. Okay, that's chill. King Hat! My name is King Hat! That wasn't all of them, was it? No way. There's no way that's all of them. While riding the dragon. Oh my god. Okay. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. Oh god. It's dark. Enchanted strawberries. Oh god. Fucking what? I agree, this doesn't look like Red Dead Redemption at all. Oh god, I fell down. Junior pixie. Am I killing the pixies? Is that what I meant to be doing? Oh my god. Enchanted mushrooms. Yeah. torture. Jesus. That's violent. I gotta go back this way. Princess hat. Oh, yeah, that's always good. You want a princess hat. Come on. Damn it. Careful. Oh, I've already got that. Oh, that was beautiful. That was beautiful. That was very loud and very messy, but only those who needed to actually died. And everyone else survived, so... That's great. That's great news. Don't look at me. I can't see. Oh, we're there.
Want a
high-speed
adrenaline rush of pure fun? Then the Stunt Track is calling to you. Jumps, loops, ramps. Do you know what I'm saying? It's driving.
Not really, no.
Way.
I have no idea what you're talking about. Hey, Lotso, I fucked them up for you. All right, what's up?
I wish this town looked a little more magical. You know what I mean?
What?
Help me out with that.
This is like the most magical thing I've ever seen in my life. What are you talking about? Master Pixie Slayer. Or Pixie. Uh-oh.
Those pixies are bound to turn our whole town into caterpillars.
I thought we just killed them all. What are you talking about? Oh my god. Okay, we need to kill them all. Again. This is so violent. Oh my god. Under the sea. Oh, wrong button. Okay. So I'm getting there. I think I was at 20 about an hour ago. Now I'm at 31, so that's good. It's getting shit done, you know? I still need a photo of the abominable snowman. This is just Spyro now. Right, I'm probably going to wrap up soon because I got dinner just sitting there. Oh, everyone, let's get fucking nasty. Let's fucking go. Yeah. What of it? Yeah. That was a mission? That was something I needed to do? Oh my god! This game is insane! I will tend to the corn. I will tend to the corn. There's the Zerg mission. Long time coming. Let's go see your Emperor Zerg. Emperor Zerg, I presume. Oh, okay. Fucking relax, mate. Oh, I wanted to shoot him on the beat. I'm gonna have to do it from here. Yeah, bitch. Immediately. Oh my god. Well, in that case, I'm just gonna quit. Fuck you. Man, this one really likes the sound of this. And Emperor Zerg just disappeared. Oh, there he is. Okay, fair enough. Alright, I think we've done alright. We're gonna go and sync those trophies, those two that I got at the very start of the stream, and then proceeded to not get any trophies after that, but that's okay. We're learning. This is abuse. Which part? When I was absolutely destroying Emperor Zerg. Or when I threw a teeny little bouncy ball at the dinosaur. I don't know, you tell me. Alright, so this is gonna take 500 years to sync, so I don't miss that. Thanks for watching. My name is Jake. I'm not showing off any sort of muscles. I'm just generally stretching to scratch my back, and I'll see you around. The other reason I did the stream was for Monsieur Blake, so you're fucking welcome, mate. Oh goodness. Bye 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 bye. Goodbye. Thank you, Ellie. Thank you for watching. And I shall see you on the flip side. Oh, let's see this. Let's see this. Let's see this. Yeah. Look at them trophies. Look at them trophies. They're so good. They're so good. They're so good. All right. Goodbye.